automobile became popular in part due to its ability for the everyday person to enjoy the simple life. Then, technology accelerated. So what devices are putting automobiles into overdrive? Stay tuned for three you need to know about on this edition of Mauser's First Look. It may have been cabbies like that who inspired engineers to create drive style recording, or DSR. And one product that excels in DSR is the TDK InvenSense IAM-20381HT 3-axis accelerometer. TDK's accelerometer is ideal for automotive applications like car alarms, telematics, and tilt measurement systems. Its compact design, programmable range, and wake on motion feature make it suitable for low power operation in vehicle tracking, liftgate motion detection, and for getting the most out of your infotainment systems. And if you're looking to improve visibility, this accelerometer is also used in heads-up displays and view camera stabilization, making it versatile for various vehicle safety and monitoring applications. With its exceptional performance and adaptability, the TDK InvenSense IAM-20381HT 3-axis accelerometer is a game changer in automotive applications, empowering manufacturers to create smarter, safer vehicles. While tracking and monitoring keep our roads safe, managing the vehicle's internal systems is just as important for safety and performance. Well, looks like a nice day to hit the beach. But he still may have been cruising if his car was equipped with the NXP Semiconductors S32K396 BMS EVB Evaluation Board. This product is truly remarkable as it merges BMS and VCU into a unified ECU. This integration is a huge advantage because it simplifies the development and evaluation of both hardware and software for electrification systems. That reduces complexity and speeds up time to market for automotive applications. The system also monitors critical battery parameters like voltage and temperature while detecting faults. And that could just save people from sticky situations. Well, how's he supposed to get home without his car? Additionally, the system simulates key vehicle sensors such as pedal position and gear for testing and validating vehicle control systems, contributing to better diagnostics and system optimization. The NXP Semiconductors S32K396 BMS EVB Evaluation Board serves as a critical tool for engineers developing integrated ECU solutions for modern vehicles that are meant to be kept in motion. Aw, drat! Faulty connection! Just like your TV or internet, if your automotive connections aren't functioning, you're stalled. Amphenol IPC-M series power connectors are ideal for a range of high power applications, including energy storage systems, e-mobility, and EV chargers. Their robust design makes them suitable for industrial systems and robotics where reliable DC power distribution is critical. These connectors support high current applications, making them perfect for battery interconnects and other demanding power systems. With their high mating cycle rating and UL approval, the Amphenol Commercial IPC-M series power connectors ensure dependable service in energy-intensive environments like electric vehicles and industrial automation. Crazy drivers aside, the automobile has improved life immensely, from picnics to exploration. With so many technological advancements to be monitored, operated, and needing reliable connection, the products we highlighted here are critical to ensure your design performs optimally. Head over to Mauser.com to purchase all three of these products or simply click the links below. Until next time, keep driving your ambition towards the horizon.